Martha Coakley has been a relentless advocate for children and families. After the financial crash, there was no attorney general that did as well as she did in keeping hardworking people in their homes. 30,000 people in this state got to stay in their homes in the foreclosure crisis. I have been a governor, and I have been attorney general, and I think Massachusetts would be stronger and healthier and more united if Martha Coakley's the next governor.